Andino's four daughters are holding the car wash and food fundraiser at the gas station on 2500 Weibel Road, just 2 miles from where their mom, Stelita, was killed in a hit and run.
She was loved throughout the streets. She helped anyone, even though she didn't have much. She was an amazing mom, an amazing daughter. She always did anything for everybody. So we're out here doing everything that we can for her.
We just want justice. My mom deserves justice.